If we're both on our strong faceoff dot right now, and the linesman is always on this side of the ice, if I'm on the road and Mikko's at home and we're playing the XL Energy Center, it's a huge advantage for Mikko to get his stick put in second. For me, I've got to put my stick in first. Now all Mikko has to do is time the linesman, and then he gets that leverage underneath my stick, Mikko. So if you're coming into a faceoff and he drops the puck, see, if he gets underneath my stick like this, it's over.